45, T-minus 45 seconds. Come on, Time Warp. Whoa, okay. That's what happens when you're impatient. But I think we'll be okay. I can correct this. Although we are using up a lot of fuel. But this isn't going to get to orbit or anything again. We just want to pick it up and fly it somewhere. So it doesn't need all, it doesn't need a whole heck of a lot of fuel. And hopefully this will be the, oh, right. There we are. Now, why the heck am I this far away? I guess I just don't know how to descend. Oh, that's the wrong way. I messed that up. Keep that velocity vector over the target. We'll just do it this way. Does planets rotate? You're right, Tabakase. How can I forget something like that? Why am I such a derp like that? Keep that over the target. Although I feel like I'm gonna crash, isn't that right? Oh, we'll end up like 2 kilometers away like last time. Where's my surface retrograde? Okay, I just need to do this. Okay, now I need to do this. Okay, this is going fairly well. What was I thinking? I don't know what I was thinking. Why am I pushing that away? I need to push it over here. Okay. Let's burn towards the target again. This is my first time ever trying something like this, so if you're saying, oh my god, you're derping hard, it's because I have never done anything this ridiculous before. And yes, I am intending to collide with it, apparently. At 50 meters per second. Don't fail me now, girly Kerman! But more aggressive in these aligning markers. Derped. Okay, I need to burn more up and towards my target. We're getting there. I'm wasting all kinds of fuel doing this, though. I might end up having to redo this, but I'm still going to finish out the stream on docking this. Just so, you know. Okay. This is probably the most ridiculous thing that's going to end in a crash I've ever done. Good thing we have landing lights on this puppy. Okay. Uh-oh. What happened to my controls? Did I lose out of battery power? What's going on? Uh-oh. Battery powder? Did I just call it battery powder? Because what I meant to say was battery power? Whew. That was quick. That was hard. Yeah, probably gonna have to redo this again. But at least we're... Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What's going on? It's so maneuverable, I need to enable flying controls, don't I? Flying controls! Flying controls! Flying controls save lives! Okay. Flying controls and very low thrust. Set that as my target. Oh, what's going on here? Why can't I move? Oh, shoot. Okay, come on. Oh, no! I knew this was gonna end this way! Hey, you survived! Oh, well. We'll do that again tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Don't charge the batteries. Now, retrograde is your aim is like a negative magnet to retro marker, so instead of burning fuel retro, you want to push the marker into the center. You were doing that 100% correct, and then you derp. Oh, on battery powder. Okay, guys. He lived, but we're gonna revert, though.